Then it'll have some
the club trainer that he's going to fly today.
Yeah, that would be good too. Okay, we're in good shape. Now you have your glow plug battery. Let's get your next time. So I want to be sure that the pad that we can kneel on over here. 1, 2, 3. Now go 4. Now here's the start of compression. Here's the start of the free zone. Okay. You want to keep this at the start of free zone to start, so it has all of this distance. They can pick up speed before it hits the compression, right? So here's start of compression. The wing, the prop is horizontal. It's correct. Here's start of
speed. It's supposed to spin this way, not this way.
Okay. So here's the start of compression right here. Okay. And then here's the start of the free zone. Here's where you start the plane, alright? And throttle at idle, throttle trim at max. That's where we begin. Okay, right now, remember, do not push down on the plane. The landing gears can't take it. You can hold the plane, you can lift up of the plane, but just don't press down on the plane. That is a natural thing to do.
Oh man, where's the people? Careful, we don't cut this plane.